Penguin News Now. Hi, we're your hosts, Anthony
and Shane.
Today is Wednesday, September 21st, 2011. It is the 12th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is Wacky Wednesday 2. We are continuing our focus for Penguin Pride by taking a look at how we should safely, respectfully, and responsibly come to the health room here at Prune Hill. Let's take a look at a video of some kids showing us how to use the health room the Penguin way.
Boys and girls, sometimes you might get hurt on the playground or you might be feeling sick and you might have a friend bring you to the health room. When you come to the health room, your friend should bring you, drop you off, and turn around and leave quietly. Once you get to the health room, it's really important that you do the talking for yourself. In this case, Katie got hit in the face with the tether ball.
I got hit in the face with the tether ball.
On the playground?
Yeah.
Okay, so can you tell me your name?
Katie.
Okay, Katie. And what grade are you in? And who is your teacher?
Miss Freddie.
Okay. Katie, can you see okay? And let me check and see if you have a bump on your head. Okay. Well, I'm going to have you sit and rest for a little bit. We'll put an ice pack on your head. And if you're feeling okay after a few minutes, then you'll go back to class.
Once you're finished in the health room, it's important that you get back to class as quickly as possible. Make sure that you walk safely back to class. And when you get there, take the pink slip and give it to your teacher, and the yellow slip.
Did you see how Katie's friend brought her and left her quickly and quietly and let Katie do the talking? Once you get to the health room, be sure and speak as clearly as you can and let the nurse know what happened to you so she can help you right away. And big thank you to Mrs. Hagstrom in the health room for keeping us so safe all the time. Today's lunch choices are spaghetti, cheesy quesadilla, Hawaiian sandwich, noodle oodle salad, and yummy apple crisps for dessert. Now over to Shane.
Good morning, everyone. Our announcements for today are: tomorrow is picture day. Don't forget to look your best and remember to bring in your picture envelope and money for your teacher. Friday is coming closer and closer. Please remember to finish selling those payback books and bring in the unsold books and envelopes on Friday. My advice to you is sell like there's no tomorrow. Now on to birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Joseph Mazzello. He is an actor who played Tim Murphy in Jurassic Park. We have no penguins with a birthday today, but we would like to go back and celebrate the last of the August birthdays that didn't make it on the news yet. Penguins who had a birthday on August 27th through the 31st were Deacon in kindergarten, Usman in a second grader, third graders Jake and Blake, Meg in fourth grade, and Anne Elise in a fifth grader.
Happy birthday!
The weather for today is partly cloudy with a high of 83 degrees. As we leave you today, we'd like to share a wacky fact about animals. Did you know you can tell the age of a fish by looking at its scales? They have growth rings just like trees. Clusters of these are called annelui. One annelui represents 1 year. Very cool. We'll be sure to remember your Penguin Pride today. Be safe, respectful, and responsible. Have a great wacky day. This is Shane
and Anthony,
saying goodbye from the Penguins News Studio. Have a great day.